Mas puta!
Hey, how you doing? I want to show you guys how to watch your videos in full screen, only not cover your browser. It'll pretty much just fit the video to the screen. It's pretty cool. So yeah, anyways, let's go ahead and search for a video here. Search for Gears of War 2. You know what? It's a better video to look at here. Okay, here we go. Alright, now we're all familiar with this little button right here, which makes it full screen, which is, I mean, it's great, but I mean, it covers everything. Your browser, I mean, like, you can't browse away while the video's loading and whatnot. So anyways, in order to get this to fit the screen, you're going to want to come up here to the address bar. This last part right here, what's highlighted, that is the video ID. You're going to want to keep that. Everything before the equal sign, watch, question mark, V equals, highlight that, and delete it. Then you're going to want to type V forward slash. Go ahead and press enter. And now your video fits the window. And it doesn't cover the whole thing. Another thing, if you want the video to load just a little bit faster, you can go ahead and right-click anywhere in the video right here, go down to quality, click on low. You'll see it'll get a little pixelated, but if you wait for it, just wait for the whole thing to load. You'll see it's loading a little bit faster. Just wait for the whole thing to load, then when it's done, come back, right-click, change it back to high. It's not going to put it in high quality, it's just going to put it back to what it was, you know, by default. And go ahead and press play. And there you go. Now you'll be able to watch your video fit the screen, semi-full screen, which is really cool. I searched YouTube, and there was nothing else. No other video showing anybody how to do this. I thought it was pretty cool. I mean, I just found out about it, so I mean, I just want to share it with you guys. Again, if you missed that, let me show you again. Right here, this last part, this is the video ID. You're going to want to keep this. The watch, question mark, V equals. Delete that. And type a V and put a forward slash. Then press enter. And that's how you get it to fit the screen. There you go. I hope you enjoy.